Hello, I am Timothy, aka the listener, here for reaction for you today. Today we're reacting to Ed Scissor, Theremin. The link to the original video will be down in the description below. Also, please leave a like, comment, and subscribe without further ado. Let's get it.
Even if an atom bomb was soaring to a setting scene, I'll be walking onward till the laser beams envelop me. Walking onward till the shrapnel takes my face off me. Walking onwards, mankind versus grey machines. Never face defeat, never let the doom set. Never dig a deeper hole, settle where the gun's kept. Every single moment in this epoch is not done yet. Every single organism twitching as the sun sets. And as the sun bled ran red, the birds saw the flames and abandoned the loveness. The seasons deleted the seeds as the legions of people bereaved all the evil would come next. It came forth shining on horizons. Turrets on the fourth floor crystallized in silence. Word on the street is that death is their assignment. Lasers and nerve gas methods to divide us. Every single human being, every single one of us. Every single heart was beating faster than a fizzing slug. And so we battled for 100 months. Molecules embarked, took hold, and now your lungs are fucked. $100 doesn't mean shit now. A dozen canned goods.
$100 doesn't mean shit now. Yup.
For a dozen men, sit down and pipe up. Join hands and cry blood. Ask for forgiveness, resistances rise up. 2x4s meet metallic skulls and rebound like 2-point layups in a drunken little street fight. We're 2 prime suspects in a tunnel vision treehouse with 2 types of honey in the belly of the beehive. And now the president's on speed dial, reading from the pages of his gold leaf Bible book, sending out a message to the front line to keep up the good work and pray that the mothership will lead goods. Warheads to force fields light up the skylight. Gunpowder plots on the 4th of July, but the force field stays strong. Foreign metal sweating under rockets in formation like swans in the nighttime. And demise tastes real in the blood bank. Triple O negative is running low and hearts need the sustenance to beat back. Foraging for berries in these bleak black tunnels of this monolithic heat tank. We sank deeper than the sonnets affirmed. The bleak ether descended as the populace burned. Stood looking for an echo as these colonies churn the sky yellow. The merriments of Montgomery Burns. Top Gun, Tom Cruise, pilots shot down. Corkscrews punishing this lifeless plumage. I saw hundreds pulled apart by their ribcage. Man grew haggard, grew bloated by the bruises, and this mere flesh here, this mere flesh wasn't built like a 9-foot cyber savage stalking. It wasn't built like a fine-tuned sentinel with fume vents zigzagging faster than endorphins. Right hook swinging like a bag full of spanners, straight glimmering in color till the blood grew layered and the pistons that churned at the summit of the balance kept turning and moving and heating and burning. Slugs from the parapet, nothing to the 10-speed, quaking in your boots with a trench-foot bulbous. Celebrating Polaroids of generation gaps in this minute, every minute, just a minute from the landslide. Light up the sky, hang out in the mines, put 5 bullets in your family tonight. Say why, oh why did the maker decide that this android hell off on arrived tonight? Light up the sky, hang out in the mines, put 5 bullets in your family tonight. Say why, oh why did the maker decide that this android hell off on arrived tonight?
We're trapped in the belly of this horrible machine.
Yeah.
No driver in the wheel. Trapped
in the belly of this horrible machine. Wow. Well, there you have it. That was amazing. Definitely great storytelling. Definitely the type of music that makes the legends, for sure. I love storytelling. It's a great track. I'm gonna give it a 10 out of 10. Speaking that real shit for real. Anyways, I hope you like my reaction till next time. Peace.